Look where I am. I am at the Lorraine Motel.
This is your day scan?
You can scan it, yeah.
Okay.
Scan the view. This is such a pivotal moment for me because this is where Mari, I don't even know what to say, I'm so emotional already. Dr. King was killed and I'm just so excited that I'm able to be here. So here we go, let's start this journey.
Okay, where?
Okay, so I am standing across the street and I'm showing you the museum. Here it is. Okay. And there is the famous sign. Well, you can't really see here. Okay, wait. People are walking by. Just a moment. Okay, so you see the Lorraine Motel sign there. And there's the room, 306. There's the reef. And now let's go across the street. Okay, I'm not standing in a good view. So across the street you see this entrance into the place where Earl, what's his name, James Earl Ray shot, you know, you go in here and then you go upstairs to there. And that's where you get to see. So you see the two windows and then the little window. The little window is the bathroom shot. So you enter here and you see a few things and then you march on, get on the elevator and you end up here. And they have the evidence up there. So it's really, really great. And there is the museum. And there is the museum again with the hotel attached. So, it was great. I am at a loss for words. I will have to regroup and come back to you and let you know the entire experience for me. It was wonderful. See you later. Okay, as you see people standing up in that top area there. That's where the room replication is. It is just gorgeous. I mean, not gorgeous, but moving. I don't know what else to say. I'm just tied up for words. When have I been lost for words? Anyway, I am across the street where James Earl supposedly shot the, you know, fired and shot and killed Martin Luther King. Let's look over there. Okay guys, I went to the Lorraine Motel and it was an incredible experience. Very emotional. The end where you see the actual room, a replication of the room, I just broke down. It's so wonderful. Mahala Jackson is playing Precious Lord. I can't even talk. It's just so moving. So I'm going to give you a view of the whole thing. Here we go. Okay, could you guys tell me your experience of going through the whole museum?
It was wonderful. You know, I'm from New England, from Boston, and we knew about all this that was going on, but, you know, you kind of forget because you weren't quite involved in it. But coming here and realizing all you cool guys went through, it's just inspiring. It's wonderful that you have this for us to remind us of, you know, what this country is all about.
Thank you.
I'm from the South, Miami, Florida. And it brings back sad memories to me. Mm-hmm. I witnessed it all.
Right. Thank you, sir. Thank you. I will forever be changed by this.
Hey, don't go over here. Hey.